We'll also do at 6, the SU basketball team showing its support for student protesters ahead of tonight's game against Cornell at the Carrier Dome. The guys will be wearing these hoodies and shirts with the hashtag #NotAgainSU during warm-ups. That's the hashtag protesters at the Barnes Center have been using on social media since their sit-in began.